Well, I'm at an abandoned high school that's due to get demolished soon. I'm with some friends, and this is going to be my walk around video. A bit about the school first. They built a super mega big school, so they shut this one down and another one down, and it's now a big school they've built, so this is basically due to be demolished. There's been a lot of kids on site smashing it up and tearing it to bits. But the kids are not here at the moment because they've put in more security. So there is a risk of getting caught, but that's just part of the urbex. So let's just get on with this. This is, I guess, one of the like kitchen places. It's serving units and stuff. So I'm going to be making this video into parts because I don't want it to be too long, so maybe about 10 minutes apart. I can see from there. I'll try and make it as interesting as I can. So it's coming along one of the main corridors. This leads out to the outside. There's a graphic space. One of many staircases. This is, must have been some technical bit maybe. Must have been some sort of workshops. You can see the outside of the school, it's all pretty much trash, desks and chairs and everything outside. Not really sure what this place is. Some classrooms. Sort of classroom. So some sort of gym. Security. I'm up to the home economics department. On the floor here is pans, cake tins, whisks, spoons. Shit. All manner of shite. What's my cookery department? Got the oven there. All the desks. Many a burnt meal would have been made here. So this is just going to get demolished and trashed. Pretty much a waste. Today's class is going to be cooking burnt meals. Quite a well-equipped class. Just going to like that. There's another one. No, this was a tuck shop. It's got the name right up there. Pictures of sweets and that on the wall. Very interesting. Staircase going upstairs. Going into offices. So I'm here with another fellow explorer, but we split up because she wants to do her full one, I'm going to do my full one. So we office a bit. All smashed up. It's a shame that it's been wrecked, but these things happen with kids and stuff. Cabinet room. There's a corridor leading somewhere.